do it.
Guess what's really funny? That's Brian's coffee.
Stir it up.
You're not even like just worried about it.
Oh, clean it.
What's up, Bryan? How's the bathroom?
Pretty clean, part of my recommendation.
You see me a lot.
But it's actually very clean.
What?
Bathroom's very clean here. What?
I'm sorry, it's just funny.
So David, how's your life?
It's pretty good.
Need sugar?
I don't usually use sugar.
I don't want.
What do you use?
I do like the yellow ones, but I guess they give you cancer. Yeah.
They give you cancer? They say that Splenda is good. Splenda is the one that is yellow.
What? There's a biscuit.
I thought the yellow ones were the ones that gave you cancer.
I don't know. I thought Sweet Love.
I thought that was all like meth.
I won't put Splenda in there. I'm gonna have a cigarette after.
Right, right. Yeah, I don't want to put any Splenda in my coffee. It might give me cancer. Do you guys cigarettes?
Yeah, for the reason. I'm so sad now. I should have known that this has something to do with it. I should have known that has something to do with it. I should have been suspicious. Did you do it to this water too?
Maybe.